Kevin, can you talk to us a little bit about the genesis of the works that are featured in the lobby?
Sure. The idea came across or came about when I was shopping at a sports authority in suburban Connecticut, and happened to see a bag of assorted colored tees that looked roughly like the palette in the Jackson Pollock painting, and the shapes of the tees actually referred to the drips in his paintings. And I thought that might be a good sort of starting point for